When connecting to enterprise-level systems, the enterprise node is added to the configuration tree to the left. Nested beneath this lies the Web Panels configuration page. Web Panels provide the ability to add live web pages to your client view. Benefits include the ability to monitor live internet and intranet dashboards, or live news and weather in the client without the operator taking their eyes off the screen. Note that web panels are for live viewing only and are not included in recorded data. On the Web Panels configuration page, click the New button to begin. At the top of the page, enter a descriptive name for the site or page. Next, enter the URL for the page. Pressing the blue button adjacent to this will load a preview in the panel on the bottom half of the page. Now select a navigation style. Navigation styles allow the administrator to choose how a user may interact with the page in the live panel. Disabled will allow a user to interact with features on the page, but they will be unable to use links to navigate away from the page. Filtered allows the user to interact with the page and use the links as configured in the Trusted Segments region to the right. And Full permits full functionality and navigation as if they were using their web browser. Using the auto refresh rate will reload the page at regular intervals. This is useful for news or weather on sites or pages that do not automatically reload on their own. If the navigation style you select is set as filtered, you may add trusted segments to the list in the top right. An example of this may be that you wish to create a web panel for news.google.com. As the page is currently filtered, the links to navigate off the page will not work. You want the users to be able to navigate from this page to maps, but not to other sites, or open the links of the news site to the contributing stories. A look at the URL shows this link includes /maps. So adding the text /maps allows this link to work. Returning to the live page, web panels can be seen listed below our cameras. Dragging our web view from the list into a live panel displays the web page amongst our live camera streams. And we can test our link to see that we can navigate from the news page to maps. Web panels may be included in saved views and even maps. Refer to the videos on views or maps on their configurations.